commercial.
This is how you can make meatball while you're killing your son. Okay, guys, the video continue.
Guys, I'm going to show you. Get here, look.
Guys, do you know the best way of cooking a Filipino rice? Of course you don't know, but I will tell you the secret.
Filipino?
No, Mary with a Filipino.
Ah, in bunny house though, so grandma.
Yeah, but only pasta. Yummy!
<Tell
me. laughs>
Is it yummy?
Guys, hello Kuyasates. Welcome to my little kitchen. This kitchen is literally, there's nothing here, especially. Because as per you can watch in the American Hila video, this dirty kitchen was really dirt and messy. We clear it and we have a one dream. We will make our little kitchen here. And it will be nice, I hope. This opening of the little kitchen.
Opening.
Opening. This is the soft opening or our little kitchen, and we are planning to put the this place name is Little Kitchen because it's so little. Anyway, it's so nice and cute and clean.
Yeah.
And soon in the Grab, you can order in Grab. I'm joking. Okay. Today, what we will do in our kitchen? We will make one small Turkish recipe, which is we will make it. Classic Turkish meatballs, and on the side we will make rice, and we will put some, this is French fries, and we will try to do it.
What is the name of your food?
My name of food is this
köfte.
Happy yummy meatball. I will make a Turkish meatball, but in a Turkish style. Okay, yeah, Turkish shape.
Yes.
We are gonna use basic ingredients. Even in Philippines, you can use this. You can find this. Guys, for making a Turkish meatballs, you need meat mince.
Yes.
You can use pork if you want. I don't know. I never try with the pork, but it can be a little bit oily.
This
but
beef,
I think
different.
I think we have enough.
Beef
we have beef mince, beef meats, meat mince. We have a little bit. Bread crumbs,
yeah.
Okay.
This is literally just...
Bye, guys, sorry that because in the best way is the using the dry breads, but currently we don't have, therefore we are using regular sliced bread and we just grind it.
Yeah.
But you can, it's best way the using the old
How
and expired
How do you make like
one.
That? You use this one, right?
Yeah. What you put green?
You use this green one, there is, yeah.
And after
grinder.
And after that, what we need an onion, we need garlic, we need... egg and we need spices.
Yeah. How did you make your onion?
Okay.
A little
and for the onions, you need the green. What's this? Greens.
Grind.
Grind and garlic and onions should be grind.
Ah, like this. See?
Yes, like this. See, I was about to. Guys, sorry. I was on the mission. Okay. Okay. Ta-da. Okay, guys, we have a grinded. How is the lighting? Is it nice?
Yeah, it's okay.
My GoPro, mom.
Yeah.
Guys, currently this kitchen is. I told you there's nothing here. There's no light. Guys, the best way is the peeling the garlic. Is that first smash. Cut the bottom. Ta-da! No, it's not ta-da.
It's not ta-da.
Okay. Guys, sorry, I'm racing with the time because it's dark here and we don't have light here. Okay, now grinding the garlic. Okay, for grinding the garlic, you need the garlic. Ta-da! Guys, because you don't, while you are eating the meat, you wanna taste the meat taste, not the garlic, right? Therefore, it's better if you know what we need. We need egg, spices. Okay, or let's start from here. We have a meat.
Yeah, you need to mix the meat and the spices.
First, I'm making a hole in the middle. Okay. Wow, this is how you also make in a cement, guys, okay? Okay. Okay. Put here, everything here. Okay. After that.
This is the what?
This is the breadcrumbs.
Oh, okay, breadcrumbs.
Okay. Mm-hmm. After that.
The pepper in your...
First, I have gonna put what I put in the table. Okay. A little bit oil. You put egg. You see, egg.
Wow.
Okay, one.
Is it ground pepper? Oh, oh, oh.
It's okay.
Ah, pepper. I didn't have too much spicy
black pepper.
So the kids can eat.
Mm. Okay. What we have?
Pepper.
Wow, what is it in?
Pepper.
No, black it's pepper. Not pepper. Yeah, I put kimyon. What is it in English?
I don't know, it's kimyon.
Kimyon. We will write in the screen. So dark, guys, I don't know how much I am putting inside, but I hope it's enough.
A few moments later.
Commercial.
This is how you can make meatballs while you are carrying your son. Sorry guys, we couldn't continue the video in outside because we realized that we are lack of salt. And while we are looking for a salt, it's so getting dark. Darker and it's totally dark, sorry. Therefore, we will continue inside. And after that, what we will do, you put salt, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Generally, I don't put salt too much, guys, okay? After that, what you will do, you will...
Did you wash your hands?
Yes.
No.
This is the classic version of meatball, okay? There's no, you can mix with the pork, you can mix with the... oyster sauce, you can with the tomato paste, everything. Parsley, if you want a little bit like a vegetable taste.
Now you will make it as a meatball Turkish kofte. It's called kofte.
In Turkey we call it kofte. And this kofte is for fry. Or you can make, if your meat is too much oily, like too much fatty, you can make in barbecue. Guys, the video continue.
Guys, I'm going to show you. Look at here, look. Just here. Kay man, puno ng powder ang baby.
What are we doing? Now, it's time to fry. Guys, do you know the best way of cooking a Filipino rice? Of course you don't know, but I will tell you the secret.
Filipino?
No, marry with a Filipina. Secret is, sorry, this is the, what's this? Middle
finger. Middle finger.
Middle finger method. Only Filipino knows this one. Mm. You know guys, in Turkey, in order to describe something, the burning level, but it's fry level, you should say that işte nar gibi kızarmış olmalı, means that it should be get reddish like a pomegranate. This is how it should be cooked, huh? See you guys. By the way, thank you for Papa Levi for stealing my salt. Thank you. What is the other thing? And also oil. Papa.
Finish your oil.
Yeah, you finish all the oil. You finish the salt. I'm wishing luck in your show, my business, Papa Levi. Yeah. For sabotaging my YouTube career. Thank you.
Are you excited?
Nice soup. It's nice if somebody's excited because you are cooking some yummy, super yummy food. And guys, finally finish. The meatball finish, french fries finish, rice finish. By the way, I didn't show the rice, how to make rice, because It's a basic Filipino rice. Let's see what will be her reaction.
Wow! Turkey! Nasa Turkey tayo?
It's a nightmare.
Wow! No, favorite ko to guys sa Turkey to meatloaf. Ah, meatloaf. Meatball nila. Kofta. Sarap to. Let me taste the kofta. Sarap. And juicy.
Wow! Juicy?
It's juicy.
Come. No, close your eyes. Close your eyes. Okay. Open your eyes. Are you happy?
You want to try it? Try the French fries. It's so delicious.
But blow first.
Yummy! Is it yummy? What about meatballs? Köfte?
Wait, I will let you.
Yummy? Approved?
Thumbs up to daddy.
Approved. Thank you.
Guys, as a tradition, if I make any Turkish food, the most Filipino guy in the house should try it and approve it. Yeah. And this Filipino guy is the Papa Levi.
whoa. It's okay. He's still young.
Yeah.
Okay, ooh. Let me try. Don't.
Ooh.
Okay, let's see, guys.
See? Looks yummy, man.
Normally, if we cook kofte and get our meatballs,
Beef?
Yes, beef.
Yummy, that's why it's beef. Pasta.
Filipino beef, Filipino ingredients, nothing extraordinary.
Yeah. Good.
Onion, garlic, bread crumbs.
Mm-hmm. Good.
Salt.
No, it's not like
this?
Filipino, sometimes very, very salty, but this one is perfect.
Yes.
See?
Can you say namit?
Namit.
Namit. Can you say namit kibiya?
No.
Can you say?
Oh, namit not. We not. What? Oh, we namit.
What does namit means? Namit means? What does namit means?
Yummy.
Napoli. Super nami.
Yeah.
It's okay, it's not the salt. It's not salt. It's just I bought the
guys, it's my food is approved by the old family Felipe. I couldn't speak again. Guys, my Filipino family approved my food again. This is the second food that they love it. I think I will gonna do the next one. If you love
another
it,
one.
If you love the video, if you would like to more food videos from me, please write in the comment, then I can know.
Some more food, Turkish
more. Please write down below, then I can try to cook them. Maybe you will gonna love it. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to support me. Okay, see you next vlog. Bye bye.